Yes. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today we are back on Box Den Survival for another episode. And yeah, we are going to continue building this Billy Pants house. You can't actually see it. You're outside. Also guys, I've finally finished off my house by placing this blue orchard. Wait, I just realized I'm in a 1.13 beta texture pack. Sure, we can do that for this episode. Fact, if you guys want it to stay in this texture pack, yeah, comment down below what do you guys think. But, yeah, today we are finishing off we're not going to finish it off this episode. We're going to try, but we're going to fail. So, let's go ahead and get started by actually making crafting tables out here. So, because we need some Durgo doors right there. So what we're gonna do? This is gonna go up right here. Oh, by the way, guys, I did add stairs and this floor, and now I realize I need the roof. Speed up time. I'm a little bit stuffy. Allergies are coming in and it sucks. And it is dark. I can't see. Let's go to bed, grab some torches, kill a skeleton, get an exam. No. God, I can actually start a potato farm now. Oh my god, that's really lucky. I cannot eat that potato. Okay, that'll be easy. A flop alone. Hey, Mr. Willy Peanuts. Yep. Send to bed. Beautiful day, beautiful day. Let's jump off the balcony. Look, there's a burning zombie. I'm going to kill. Oh, hello. Wait, we need torches. We need torches. Let me just head in here. Torches! Here we go. 33 should be enough. I'm sorry, it's up there. What's up? Whoa! There's an enderman. Oh! Man, I'm taking a block from my house, mister. I'm really upset. Sword because it takes longer, I might not get the end. I got my first Ender Pearl. About time. Okay. So we get the ceiling done. We get torches in. Let's go ahead. Okay, I need to make some chests real quick. Let me just make a double chest. Oh, rookie mistake. No. Okay. What? Okay. Throw all this stuff in there because we don't need it out currently. And let's make some carpets. Probably a little bit more than needed, black carpet, but yeah. So let me just see what this carpet's like in here. Okay. Oh, whoa. Oh, wow. Alright then. So we need our 9 carpet. Okay, I'm gonna need just a little bit more carpet, I realize. We're gonna need our ray carpet to go there, there. There, there. And our gray carpet goes here, here. Then our black. About 3 like that there. So 3 like that there. Like that, guys. Okay, so this literally just goes the entire way across. So we can possibly that goes there. Okay, yep. Do it again. Oh no! Then here? No. Here. That looks good, and then we put just get our main colors out. That there, and then that there. And then we have gray. Let's make some more gray carpet. Okay, so it's attached. And we have light gray. Then we have that is the carpet downstairs. And I wanna just go ahead and get this. Okay, but oh, wrong carpet. Where's my white carpet? This. And I will need this. So guys, now we come up to the upstairs. Oh, okay. I see what's going on here. Oh, okay. So I keep calling it. Let's see if I comprehend my choices here. Well, just like that. And then boom, boom, boom. That sucks. And then like that, and that. So now Mr. Wolf Pants has a bed. Very good. And yeah, how long have we been recording? Right, guys, we've been recording for 14 minutes, and we got most of this part actually done. That's mostly inside done. So I'm just gonna head up to the roof and do the pattern of the roof. That no one's ever going to be able to see. Because I'm smart with that. Throw it up, and I hit it. Okay, so I need Okay, so we do this border here. I don't know, maybe I'll make the entrance up to the roof. Okay, that like that. And I'm gonna stack a cobble. No! I put my cobble in the chest! Ow! Wait, no. Where did I put my cobble? Did I leave him at home? I also have to put him at home. Or I just didn't grab enough. That's not with me. Well, I'm not sure how I used up 40. Just up there. Not sure. Get in. Mr. Willy Pants, your house is almost done. Give me a little bit more time. We'll sort out. Whatever is that? Go in. I was being weird today, guys. I'm being weird. Although, that is kind of normal, isn't it? Let's use grain wool to get up there. Let's make a nice little staircase. Like I said, guys, in the last episode, there is going to be a tower up there. Like, along the back. But right now, I'm going to stick with doing this part for the episode. Alright. This like that. Blah. This here. This side. Boom boom. Okay. Oh. Looks like boom 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 boom. Voila. This is the top of this part done. Basically, guys, there's going to be a tower here. It's going to come up, all the way up. The roof is going to be here. Part of the roof is going to be there. But yeah, we got the main part done. I guess we can do part of the tower. Let me just... Look, I might sneeze. Watch out. I remember how it is. Don't worry, guys. I got this. I need to go inside. It's literally just like that. Yep. We need. Nope. Okay. Here. We're right here. Then we need our spruce wood. That comes right here. And then this. This. And this. And this, just like that. That is the shape of this tower. Let's go ahead and raise up this cobblestone bit. Ow! Uh-huh. Don't wanna fall. Not again! Never again! Woo! Oh, I picked the wrong thing. That's the wrong thing. Ow! But this all needs to be dark. Oh, wood. Wait. This needs to be... And this... Yeah, this... I did it wrong, guys. Don't worry, it's supposed to be like that. But... yeah, guys, I think that's gonna be the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoy. I will continue building out of episode. I'll get like materials and stuff like that. But yeah, guys, I'll see you all in the next video. Give a like, subscribe to the channel, share the video with your friends, comment how I did and how you like the house, and yeah, subscribe to join the Tundra Fox Den community. See you all in the next video, or in the comments. Probably just muffin in the comments. Have some seeds. No! I don't want the seeds! Bye!